Angelo with Unforsaken Women. It's that time of year again, time for our empowerment conference. We are so excited about this year's theme. It's called Chosen. Maybe you don't feel chosen, but you are chosen. If you are a child of God, then this says you are a chosen people, a royal priesthood, a holy nation. You are royalty. We're going to be hosting at the Art and Rec Center here in Claremont. It's one of the biggest venues in Lake County. And we did that because we want to make sure that we have plenty of room for you to social distance and feel comfortable. I know a lot of us, we've felt secluded. We felt to ourselves. We haven't been able to be in community. Well, it's time to get back into community. And so we are going to have an awesome day with sisters in Christ, being able to encourage each other, empower each other, bless each other, and really just get each other excited about the things of God. Make sure you are signed up. Tickets are only $20, and all of our proceeds go to help single moms, widows, and their kids locally right here in Lake and Orange County. We actually have a great panel of teachers you're going to get to hear from. Worship will be off the chain, and we have an awesome brunch and a really fun fashion show you are not going to want to miss. The day is March 27th, and it will be from 10 to 2. So you better come and put on your crown. This is where you're going to be able to walk in your royalty. Make sure you come to the Unforsaken Women's Empowerment Conference, Chosen.